coming in. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Bouncer up the middle. And that's through for a hit.
Man, this guy's really starting to swing the stick again, D-Roll. That extends his hitting streak to 9 games.
Yeah, he's leaking into 3 series right here now. 9 games, that's getting firm. He's seeing the ball well, and he's making the proper adjustments at the plate.
0-1 the count. Guys, this Marlins ball club, as they begin play here tonight, they continue to fall on hard times, losing again last time out, and that makes 7 losses in their last 8 games.
Yeah, Matty, this definitely looks like a situation where somebody's going to have to call a team meeting. I don't know if it comes from a veteran or the manager decides to close the doors for a second, but this team has not played well. They find themselves losing lately. They lost the last game, and they're going to need a spark to get this thing turned around.
Here's the center fielder, Odubel Herrera, as he swings and grounds it toward the hole. And that is into right field, a base hit. And that'll bring home another as they open it up to a 4-0 advantage now.
That's just your classic ribby knock right there, Dan. He's able to turn on the pitch he wanted right there and drive it into the outfield.
Good job getting the barrel to the ball right there, able to get that one through and picks up an RBI. Hard hit and a well-deserved run batted in.
Up next will be Nick Williams, as he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. He found his way over to third via a triple in his first at bat. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Line drive to center field. That's in there. Base hit. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one away.
Nice piece of hitting right there. Looked like the guy on second had to respect it and freeze a little bit.
They had to freeze there for a second to make sure that line drive gets through, but eventually does get to third base.
Stepping in now, Cesar Hernandez. And he'll promptly send it in the air out to center field. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. Now a 5-0 lead.
That was a good controlled swing out of him there, and that's exactly what he was hoping to do. Get it into the outfield and pick up the RBI.
Here's the first pitch to him. Oh, and he goes the other way, and he drives it out to deep right center field. And it's gone.
I know hindsight's 20/20, but you can't throw that pitch to that guy. Don't forget, he homered yesterday. So you know he's locked in and ready to roll up there. We'll see if he learns from that mistake.